This is gonna blow your mind. In the shadowed lands of ancient Canaan, a legend towered above all. King Og, a giant among men, ruled with a might that echoes through the ages. Envision a kingdom sprawling from craggy peaks to boundless plains, ruled by Og, whose lineage was as ancient as the mountains themselves. Here, in a fortress hewn from living rock, Og surveyed his realm, his eyes piercing the distance like twin beacons. Yet, despite his formidable presence, Og was no tyrant. With wisdom and benevolence, he governed, his justice as firm as the ground beneath and as fair as the sky above. His children, giants in their own right, stood by him, not just as heirs, but as living symbols of their people's enduring vigor and noble spirit. But woven into the tapestry of this grandeur was a somber thread, a prophecy foretelling the fall of his kingdom, the twilight of the giants. Despite this, Og's spirit never wavered. He ruled with undiminished valor, his resolve steeled by the looming shadow of destiny. So remember the tale of King Og, the giant whose legacy defies the sands of time. A story not just of power, but of heart and unyielding courage. A legend that will forever resonate in the annals of myth and man.